Hello. We are at the end of year 2020, a year that has been strange, or should I say the challenges have been different. Yet, we in the Art and Design has pushed ahead because you have believed in us and consistently share your projects via our platform. We wrap up for this calendar year. We look back at the 250 plus features that we have published. Your enthusiasm in the way you've recorded a lot of videos for us, your kitchen series, your motivational quotes, our thematic issues, the live unveiling of our website. These are little nuggets that have added to our pride. We're very happy to say that we've seen some excellent design exercises from Tier 2 and Tier 3 cities in India and abroad. Small projects, but amazingly designed. A lot of luxury homes have filled our pages, showing excellent interior styling, decor ideas. The best part of the year has been that we have shared the greatest number of exclusive projects with the fraternity and our homemaker readers, only because you have entrusted us exclusively. So in a year that has flown by, largely lamenting the pandemic, you have helped us forge ahead and consolidate our niche. On behalf of the entire team at India Art & Design, I wish you brighter, healthier and happier tomorrows. A very